Welcome to the show. Welcome to the Ahab Show. Yeah, what's up? What's up? What's up? To those who don't show up, I'm here. Gnu, I hope you're having a good time playing your. Say you're playing. You're playing something. What are you playing? Diablo. Hope your game is fun. Hope you're having a good time. Laser Boy's playing. iDog's playing. I guess iDog and me are not friends because they never show up. Let's just go. I'm going to play. Little, Fortnite. No build. Pretty good day today. Yeah, wasn't too bad. Got to go to a ribbon cutting for a new Goodwill building. That was kind of cool. Saw the mayor of Virginia Beach, came in, gave a little speech, cut a little ribbon, and then beat feet the hell out of there. It was kind of funny. I mean, cut the cable, I cut the ribbon, walked past the podium, said thank you, didn't go on the tour, walked to his car, actually walked down the step, walked to his car, and left. We weren't even going. We hadn't gotten in building yet. His ass was gone. It's kind of funny. Oh, here we go. Boom. Oh my god, I was number two. I cannot believe that. That's unbelievable. Oh, I do like the Bush Warrior. I like the Bush. Yeah, they're coming, boys. Dang. He's had more health though. Good game, good game. GG, you bastard. GG. My sleeve. Man, thank God for that button. What's up, bitches? Look at that bitch follow me right into the door. Did you guys see that? Wow, I'm standing there behind the door. There's no re- Oh, I hear it. Oh, there we go. And so Wow. Almost had you. One more shot and you were mine. You're done. You're done. Done. Sweet, that was close. What up, what up? Welcome to the show. Welcome to the Ahab Show. Thanks for coming by, whoever's on the channel. Hopefully you can hear me. I hope you can hear me. Maybe my mic's too far away. Was close. I was doing pretty good. I should have switched to shotgun. My own fault. Should have switched to the shoddy. Boom. I get very elusive though. I was crawling around the sides, make sure nobody saw me. Maybe you're a stream sniper. That one guy came in right behind me. See my little, yeah. Yeah. Getting into it. Boom. Oh, I was number one. Number one. I'm dropping as soon as I can. Drop, 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 drop. Oh. Going in hot. Wow, nice shot, bastard. Got blue, a purple on the get-go. Really? Got a little Spider-Man outfit. Maybe he's cool, but start off with a. How do you start off with a gun that's immediately high end? Know if that's I don't know, that's weird. Oh yeah. See something. Where's their gun? Is there a gun anywhere? There's one. There. All right, let me see something. I go. Wait a second, I'm not dropping right there. I hate that shit. I hate that green area. There you go. Gonna go in hot. Wow, that's some crazy shit there. So how is he beating up the ground so hard, so quickly? Curious. That thing just chops up everything. Interesting. So that thing just annihilates the ground. Oh shit. Oh, the Joker, that's cool. Oh, it's winter time. Winter time. Yo, what's up, Ford? Yeah, hold on. Let me switch. We can do a safe spot, and I'll jump in. Don't know what Discord I'm in. Hold on, there's somebody here. I just heard him heal. Oh, for it's gonna be a minute. I just probably may have to pay out this game before I can switch. People are sneaking up on everybody around here. Wow, that is loud as fuck. My charm is so, that thing is so loud. Hold on. Wow. Don't start a battle if you're gonna run off. Why are you running off? Should I got a long way to go. I gotta get around this fucking mountain real quick. Thank you. Ah! I didn't even get a good shot on him. Oh, he's dead. Hold on for it. I'm switching up. Let's see here. One's raised at the top. There's Ford. Ford, you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Fantastic. Oh, man, I hit fourth on that one. Darth Vader killed me.
Yeah, I've been watching on my third screen.
Sweet. How you doing, brother?
I'm trying to fall asleep, but also playing video games because that actually puts me to sleep. So pretty much I'm in my rocking chair.
Sweet. Rocking chairs are good and they're relaxing.
Mm-hmm. Looking for a new game to play too.
I know it. Me too. Ganu's playing El Diablo.
I'm not allowed to play that.
Why not?
Too gory, too Satan-like. My Wait. Family does not allow that type of thing.
Oh, I gotcha.
Counter-Strike is something, I guess. Have you tried Arma?
Yeah, we played Arma. It's that's an old game.
Yeah. Do you have Hell Let Loose?
No, I remember you were playing that. You were playing that, weren't you?
Yeah, that's really cool. Like, it's cool.
Yeah.
Similar to,
Heroes and Generals.
Yeah, and I know you like that.
Yeah. I'm just not going to pay 50, 60 bucks for a game that's this crappy. I mean, it's just...
But it's not, like, crappy compared to Heroes and Generals. It's
no.
way better. I played it, and it's much more upscaled.
I'm tailing money out of the cash register. Boom! Get some ammo.
Really wish I was allowed to play GTA so I could then get DOJ.
DOJ? What's DOJ?
It is a role play community of real life. And if you look up Polecat 324 GTA, DOJ. You'll literally see what he does in that game, and you can be a policeman, you can be a civilian, you can be a criminal.
Sweet.
They literally act like what real scenarios in real life, everything real life. You have to act like you're just a normal person in real life in the game, and stuff goes on. There's shootouts, there's...
it's all kinds of activities, is what you're saying.
Everything that happens in real life just happens in that game. But my mom does not want me to go play that game because, you know...
It's too realistic. Well, it's too realistic, probably.
Yeah.
I mean, you have to get it. I mean, that's just... see here. What gun do I want to get rid of? That's a med mist. Even that. Let's see here. I'll put you at the end. Put you in the middle. Booyah. Okay. Uh-oh. I hear bad peoples.
That's not good.
Gotta find some stuff. Oh, there's a house over here. Let's go to this house.
F-16 in War Thunder.
Really? That's great.
Yeah. It's really good. You can actually make money in it. And it's not a premium. Every kill you get, it doubles it. It's stupidly insane.
I'm gonna have to drop my heavy. Even though I like it. I'm just not good with a sniper. I make that? I'm gonna go for the jump. Sweet. Oh, shit. Hey, I did that wrong. Should have did that different. I messed that one up.
Guess I need to play some more Thunder then. Sorry if I sent anything down. I'm not down. I'm just tired.
Ah, you're a good guy, man. I've always liked talking to you. Soldier, what?
My doc. Unfortunately, I have worn myself out. I need to go to bed.
All right, man.
Good talking to you.
Yeah, man, it's always good to see you.
Hopefully, I'll see you tomorrow.
Oh, yeah. Well, there's always that chance I might just say, fuck it, I ain't playing tonight.
Oh, yeah. Saturday, I have a fishing contest. Well, not like contest, but a tournament.
Whatever. I love these guys just run right into you. He's not even dead, hardly.
Yeah, Saturday I have a fishing tournament.
Oh, that's cool. Well, good luck in your fishing tournament.
Yep. See ya.
All right, man. See ya. Thank you, Ford, for coming by.
See you later, everybody. Bye.
See ya. Yeah, that might be it. That might be my last game there. Hey, what's up, Gnu? I was just talking about you with Ford. Somehow that thing is loud as shit. I don't know what's going on with that, but it's so loud. That's better. Shit.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Nice. So, Ford left, I'm guessing.
Yep.
Okay. Have you gotten any wins today?
Nah, I've been sucking.
Okay.
That's all right. I'm having fun.
That's good.
Oh. He doesn't know where I'm at.
You should get Diablo 4 and gaming would be awesome again.
It would.
I'm mainly joking. I don't think you would enjoy that game.
Never know. Never know. Oh shit.
It's also like $70 for a cheap version.
Yes, I ain't doing that. I'm not. They're teaming. You see that?
Yeah.
This is a single player. I'm playing single player. Shields low. Kinda. Oh shit. Just ran, you see that?
Yeah.
I'm in the zone somehow.
So what were you and Ford talking about, me, my butt?
No, talking about your sexy ass. Oh yeah, that is your butt. No, we were just talking about you were playing Diablo and he was tired and I was like, okay. He didn't tell you he was feeling well. Something's weird going on here. Something very weird. I'm in the storm. Oh, I see what's happening here. Whatever. I think they're teaming. These guys are all teaming. I swear to God. It's like they're, let's wait to the end. And I was the odd man out there. Then now they're all shooting at each other. Look at this. That's really weird. Oh, that was my last game anyway. So, I mean, Diablo. Hold on. What's that? Oh, we gotta equip that one. That's a good one. Okay.
Well, I noticed that DJ is kind of stuck on Ring of Elysium.
Who is?
DJ.
Is he still playing it? I haven't seen DJ in a month. Of course, I haven't been on much, so. So. It's just, you know, one of those. I miss playing with him and you and everybody. There's nothing to play. I wish I'd go back to playing Heroes and Generals. Is it still on, even?
No, Heroes and Generals has been shut down.
Has it been shut down? They deserve it. All that money they made, and they couldn't figure out how to continue to make money. That's dumb.
But the issue was they weren't making money, no profit on it, apparently.
I mean, how much was it cost them to keep, 8 servers up, I think it was. It was, I mean, every time I got veteran, it was $20. I mean, both of my sons, there's $60 right there.
Yeah.
And, you know. I mean, what improvements did they ever do? None. So I'm not sure what there was costing them so much money. I mean, servers is the only real cost that you'd have. I would think. I mean, I don't know for sure.
Yeah, like I paid for Veteran.
Yeah.
Some paid for Veteran. Ford, I think, even had Veteran. And then we also have Shadow. I don't think you've played with him that much, if at all.
Game servers.
He also paid for it. And also, Ransom bought some of those packs you could buy to get stuff.
Yeah. I wanna know how much it is. How much is it? Didn't tell you.
Yeah, but take Ark for an example. Mojo rented a server, and it cost him like $10 a month.
Yeah. So if you can rent one for $10 a month, I mean, Heroes and Generals guys could have rented one for $10 a month and had Heroes and Generals on it. I mean, if I buy Veteran, I mean, that's 2 months worth of server. I mean, of course, I mean, maybe there's more to it, but I mean, it'd been going forever. They kept saying they were going to upgrade it, and they didn't do that. And I don't know.
Yeah, I wish they wouldn't have shut it down because it was kind of a classic, you know?
Yeah, I agree. I agree. Let's see Diablo. Let's see YouTube. Probably Diablo. D-E? Oh, is it D-I? Diab.
It's not E, it's I.
Yeah, so D-I-O below. I can't say it. Level 4 gameplay. Here we go. I just want to see boosting gameplay. I just want to see some. Oh, wow. Corset. Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna review. I just want some gameplay. We'll see what this is.
It's hard to believe Mint's new family plan is just $15 a month per person. So I've asked my
have that in mind as you're adventuring around. Let's go off to the left here and just see.
Let me meet this guy. Full screen. Let's see what this is. I mean, see, it's a look down number one. And what is he doing? He's going to cut down a tree. I can see it. He's checking boxes. He's chopping shit up. Does he ever have to? You have to ever get wood or anything or no?
No, you never. You never cut down trees.
So basically,
monster
and bosses and stuff, right?
Yeah, monsters, bosses, and you collect gear and different gear gives you different skills and different like. Aspects of thing. But you can play solo, you can play together with friends, it's open world.
I gotcha.
And there's also PvP zones. So if you want to, you can go in a party in a PvP zone and just own people.
Well, I keep seeing this little circle. Is the circle where he's pointing where he wants his character to go? Yeah, I guess it is.
Yeah, it's mouse button.
You have to continue to click every time you want him to move somewhere?
Yeah.
Oh, gotcha.
Unfortunately.
Yeah. These poor people, they don't have a roof. They're going to freeze to death. Look at them. They're all sitting around one candle. It is snowing its ass off. It's probably 12 degrees outside. There's nothing to protect them from the cold. The cauldron is outside. Is that a cauldron of heat? The little circles with the red stuff coming out of it?
Yeah.
Oh, let's just walk slowly through the snow. So you can change your clothes out and everything. So it's kind of like Ark then, sort of. Get better gear, you can battle things.
Yeah. Kinda like that, but It's between angels and demons.
Oh. Yeah, Ford said he couldn't play this game because it has demonic overtones. Basically, is what he was saying.
Yeah, but Diablo has been like for it's. It has been with me since Diablo 1. I played it on PlayStation 1 the first time I played.
Yeah, it was funny. I should look for it. I actually was given Diablo in the box, you know, like when they used to sell CDs.
Yeah.
And somebody gave it to me. I never opened it. I think I donated it. I've never opened it.
Eh.
Yeah. I mean, that's how much I wanted to play that game. Like, ah. I think at the time I was playing Command and Conquer, so I had no desire to play Diablo.
I played Command and Conquer also, Red Alert.
See, I love Command and Conquer. That was fun. Red Alert, Iberian Sun. What was the one? Was this like you were the general?
That was on PC, right?
Yeah. I only played anything on PC.
Yeah, I played Red Alert on PlayStation 1 also.
Oh, yeah, so he's got 2.1 million subscribers. I always wonder how these guys got to that point.
Clickbait.
Well, I can tell you this little girl, this little blonde right here on the right, that is definitely some clickbait there, buddy. Whew.
Yeah.
That's a pretty girl there. What time is it anyway? Oh, my God, it's 11:54. Jesus, I got to go to bed. I got to work in the morning.
Yeah.
Well, I'm glad you came by.
Yeah, but if you guys get a full squad in Battlefield, I'll play with you guys.
Okay. Well, I feel kind of bad because, you know, you guys were all jumping in Battlefield and I kind of like stopped playing computer games for like a month. Yeah, I didn't want to stream, I didn't do nothing. I didn't even touch my computer. I mean, I used the Fire Stick to order stuff from Amazon. I was like, I'm done doing shit. It's not. Yeah, it's not a game. Diablo is not a game I'd like to play. It looks neat. I mean, it's a look down. I'm surprised Mojo likes it. Mojo loves Diablo. He may already own it. He loves Diablo. He's the one that always tried to get me to play, and I was like, yeah. And I don't know much gore that. What's his name was talking about? Ford was talking about it was gory. I was like, it's gory?
Yeah.
How's it gory? I mean, do you chop people's heads off? So you chop somebody's heads off? I mean, this guy's picking up fruit off the ground, for God's sake.
Those red bottles are health potions.
Oh, I gotcha.
But you need to see even he kills like something else except for skeletons. It will show it should be pretty gory.
Oh, here you go. He's battling a boss.
Yeah. Look at all that blood and all everything around there.
What blood are you talking about? It's just red. It's a black for that. Look, you got him. He's dead. See, I mean, that's not even bloody. There's markings on the ground. That could be charcoal for all we know.
Yeah. But Diablo 3 was really cartoony. I didn't like that at all.
Yeah. Well, sir, I'm going to get off. Oh, go ahead.
Yeah.
I hate to cut you off because
I was just I was just gonna say that Diablo 3 is probably the Diablo I played most. But anyways. But hey, it was fun chatting with you, and as I said, let's see if we get, like, because I might get Ransom on board.
Okay.
On Battlefield.
Battlefield, alright.
So if you get, if you come and play and get either Mojo or Ford, so we have a full squad.
Well, Mojo definitely can't play. He had to go to the west coast of the United States. He's in Oregon at the moment. And I don't know if he has access. His daughter does have a good computer, but I don't know if he's got his games loaded on it. So,
yeah.
But you might, if you see him pop on, jump in and say something to him. He's probably on his daughter's. I don't even see her on. She broke her leg. It's funny. She broke her leg, and then her crutch, the little knob on her crutch fell off. And she used the crutch by accident, and it slid out, and it stretched her leg again, and basically broke it again.
Yikes!
Yeah, yikes was the word. I was just like, oh my god! So it just stretched out, and broke her leg again. So she's back to square one. They had to reoperate and everything. I do miss DJ. I ain't seen DJ in a long time, so he was my bud. He's the one that got me started on a lot of stuff, so I regret not seeing him no more.
Sounds like Mojo's daughter has a lot of bad luck, if you believe in bad luck.
Well, she's had just this one particular time. I mean, shit happens. That's the way I have to look at it. Just shit happens. All right, brother. I will talk at you later. And since you're here, it's the Hayab Show. We are signing off. Me and Gnu are going our separate ways. Only for tonight. We're going to get back together and play some Battlefield. But that's another night. And thanks for coming by, whoever sees us on Twitch reruns. And me and Gnu, we are out. See ya.